Hey, this is Nicholas from Easton, Pennsylvania. Just showing you guys the sky here. This is from the fires in Canada. About 8 hours north of here. The sky is, if you don't know if you can see, but it's pretty much completely yellow. And it is actually sunny today. Nobody can really be outside except for the guys cutting the grass here. God bless them. It's completely yellow. And it is supposed to be sunny and blue sky today. I've never seen this before, ever. All right, thank you.